And the Bible said, whosoever shall swear by the temple sweareth by it, and by him that dwelleth thereon. And he that shall swear by heaven sweareth by the throne of God, and by him that sitteth thereupon. I'm going to tell you something. I've heard people come up and tell me, now I'm telling you the truth. I've had Fitz and Boy talking to you yesterday, talking about that church you left off. He said, you know what? He said, I'm glad I'm born again. He said, I joined 7 churches, and he said, I'm going to tell you why I joined them. He said, to get the preacher off my back. Everybody's on my back. You ought to do this, you ought to do that. And he said, I go. But he said, you know what? About 30 years ago, I met the master, and I've been born again. Now I know what's what. I said, you're meeting a preacher to join 9 churches and done the same thing. But I met the master November the 10th, 1959, and I'm changed, amen. It ain't what we think, it ain't what we say, it's what God knows about us. Amen. And what I'm saying, we should not claim to be something that we're not, because you're not only taking yourself down, but you're hurting others that need to know about Jesus. Thank you, Lord. The Bible says in verse 23, woe to you scribes, Pharisees, and hypocrites, for you